Welcome back, my minions. I'm Darth Zile, and this is Let's Survive Skyrim as a Vampire in Dawnguard. We just did something with a moth, and Serana, yeah, don't sit. I'm not paying you to sit around on the job, you stupid bitch. So, let's move on.
You knew what a book was, my brutish friend.
Oh.
You'll do well to watch that tongue, elf. And you do well to be more careful of whom you engage in witty banter.
So, yeah. Lure the little puppy! Puppy! Ready for some bloodshed, beast? Bark. What? Let's sate our hunger together. Bark.
If you need anything, say the word. I can still forge a decent blade.
Wait, do I have a dog? I have a dog! I have a dog! He's a good boy. Oh, it's a good boy, Garm. I'm never gonna remember your name. I am never gonna remember your name. How am I gonna yell at you in dungeons? Gomer, get out! See, I just called you Gomer. No, your name is no longer Garm. Puddles. Your name is Puddles. Come on, Puddles!
Well done. Somehow I knew it would be you and Serana who found our moth priest.
I'm amazing.
Yes, I see that. I trust his capture was not too difficult a task.
I had to upgrade my mod, and the Dawnguard was there, but they posed no threat because they're.
I could have been there to hear the sounds of their screams.
There was no screaming; they just died.
Your thrall awaits, and we have given him the Elder Scroll. Command him to read it, and let us hear the words of prophecy together.
God, you breathe loud.
Never made it far in the
Jesus.
Companions, but now...
Where am I going?
I'd like to see any of them try and call me Welp again.
Welp.
Master, I have done as you asked and traveled here.
Good. I have a job for you, bitch.
Of course. What is it that you need me to do?
Can you change the air in my front tires? And when you're done with that, can you read an Elder Scroll?
Ah, yes. The Elder Scroll. I admit... I am looking forward to this.
Well then, get started, you big goofball.
Of course, Master. Now, if everyone will please be quiet, I must concentrate. I see a vision before me. An image of a great bow. I know this weapon. It is Oriole's bow. Now a voice whispers, saying, among the knight's children, a dread lord will rise.
That's me, bitches.
Strife. When dragons return to the realm of men, darkness will mingle with light, and the night and the day will be as one. The voice fades and the words begin to shimmer and distort. But wait, there is more here. The secret of the bow's power is written elsewhere. I think there is more to the prophecy recorded in
Good
other
boy.
Scrolls. Yes, I see them now. One contains the ancient secrets of the dragons, and the other speaks of the potency of ancient blood. My vision darkens, and I see no more. To know the complete prophecy, we must have the other two scrolls.
All right.
Life here has many advantages. Don't you agree?
No.
That was not as useful as I would have liked. Even so, you did well.
Do you know where the old schools are?
My traitor wife stole one of them away and then disappeared. As for the other, the last that I heard, it was lost in the bowels of a Dwemer ruin. It seems our work is not yet done. I have waited this long, and we are so very close now. I can wait a bit longer.
Excellent. So, I think what we should do is go feed. Actually, let's go talk to Hot Tits here.
Sit down and enjoy.
you? Oh yeah.
That moth priest, Dexian. He said we needed two other Elder Scrolls. I think I know where we can start looking.
Oh, that's good news. That's good news. Oh, you're so useful. Pretty. So pretty. And your hair smells nice. And your eyes. I could just... Let's not go over the eyes, but your hair. Oh, it's so, it smells so nice. And what were you saying?
Didn't want that lot getting wind of it. Especially my father.
What is it between you two? Do you trust Harkin at all? Does Harkin even care about you anymore, sad face?
You know, I've asked myself the same thing. I hoped that if he saw me, he might feel something again. But I guess I don't really factor in at this point.
Yeah, probably.
I don't even think he sees me as his daughter anymore.
Yeah.
I'm just... a means to an end.
You know, I named my daughter... Burden. So where's this Elder Scroll?
We need to find my mother, Valerica. She'll definitely know where it is. And if we're lucky, she actually has it herself.
You said you didn't know where she went.
The last time I saw her, she said that she'd go somewhere safe. Somewhere that my father would never search. Other than that, she wouldn't tell me anything. But the way she said it, someplace he would never search.
In her vagina?
It was cryptic, yet she called attention to it.
And your mother didn't trust you either. Maybe you're just a big disappointment to both of them. Probably should have had an abortion.
It's always a possibility. She was almost as obsessed as my father by the time she shut me in. But I can't worry about that now. We need the scroll, and she's our only lead. Besides, I can't imagine a single place my father would avoid looking. And he's had all this time, too. Any ideas?
Well, I say we find a nice hot tub. How about right here? In the castle.
Wait, that almost makes sense. I used to help my mother tend a garden in the courtyard here. All of the ingredients for our potions came from there. She used to say that my father couldn't stand the place. Too peaceful.
Pretty risky, staying around the castle, surrounded by flowers.
Oh, absolutely. But my mother's not a coward. That is... I don't think we'll actually trip over her there, but it's worth a look.
How can you get in without your father noticing?
Trust me, I lived here a very long time and I know every nook and cranny. There's an unused inlet on the northern side of the island that was used by the previous owners to bring supplies into the castle. An old escape tunnel from the castle exits there. I think that's our way in.
I have some things to do first.
Don't let me stand in your way then. I'll be at the dock whenever you're ready.
Okay.
Sit down and enjoy yourself.
Oh god. Are you ever gonna stop eating? Are you oh my god, what is your face? And like Okay, yeah, you'd only had to go and that would have been more than enough, but jeez, you little drama queen. But these two just don't stop eating. It's disgusting.
To
god.
I serve the Lord.
So let's find the dungeon. Let's find the room. Who are you? Looking for some bloodshed? Beast? Bark? I've already got an animal with me. Maybe next time. Growl. Should probably take him with him. Kusith. But then again, I'll never be able to pronounce that. Come on, Puddles. Let's get some food. So here we are at this place. It's a side mission I picked up at the castle. I got Puddles with me, growling away, being like, being all badass. And I turned off Project Reality because I was looking at the footage, and it was really dark. But to be fair, it was very cloudy, and that's how awesome the mod is, that it's so cloudy we couldn't see shit. Alright, so let's head out and
Turn back.
Good. Kick some ass. Hello?
Please turn back before it's too late.
LAPD. I'm armed. I'll shoot. Dreamer bolts. What? LAPD, I'll shoot. I will shoot. I will fire. I'll sick puddles on you. I will sick puddles on your deck. Hello? Jesus.
What are you still doing here? Let me guess. You're here for the treasure, aren't you? Just like all the others. It's a long story. You ever heard of Ethereum? A rare mineral used by the dwarves. Supposedly, they had to build a special forge, the Ethereum Forge, to even work with it. The items it made were so powerful, they went to war over it, and the forge was lost. Or so the story goes.
And that story led you here, question mark?
I spent my life tracking down that legend, until my damn apprentice stole everything from me, and published it all under his own name.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
And now...
Oh, I'm hungry, excuse me.
I can't rest. Not until I have proof. Something to show the world what I discovered, what I did, that my life mattered.
Oh.
But it's hopeless. I died here, just like all the others. Turn back. Turn back before you become the next victim.
I'm immortal, and I can't die. So, yeah, that's what I think of that. Get out of my way.
It's your funeral.
Hold me.
What is it now?
I'm scared.
Was there something else? I'm not going to talk you out of it, am I? I know. I was just like you once. Well, if you want to reach the summit, you're going to need some help. You want a hand?
Well, it's been a while since I've gotten just a handy. But oh, you mean help. Yes, sure.
All right. Lead on then.
All right. We got friends, Katria and Puddles and me. Doesn't look like there's anything down there other than that.
This is where I ended up. It was quite the fall.
Oh, this is the book, by the way. I found it in the castle, so yeah. Fantastic. This is you? You look like Lydia. Oh, you're light too. Definitely not like Lydia. Oh, no! Oh! Sorry. Yeah, I am sorry about that.
Yourself, since the
plate,
this place has been pretty unstable.
Oh, jeez! Get him, Puddles! Yeah, Puddles, good job. Oh, look at all the dwarven bolts. Does that mean there's a dwarven... What are you doing up there, you goof? What are you doing up there? Look at you, son of a crazy son of a bitch. Oh, you're trying to get over the pee. Okay. Well, come on, I'll help you. Puddles, Jesus, Puddles. Come on, Puddles, down here. down here, good boy. Odd. Oh, it's another one.
See that thing? Dwarves call them kinetic resonators. Don't see them very often. At least not among the clans in Skyrim. Just hit them, and they'll do whatever it is they're supposed to do.
Cool. Just keep eating your shit. And I put Soul Trap on this. Oh wait, yeah, I did.
This one's mine.
Puddles. Puddles. Puddles, you're so light. You're so light and fluffy. Puddles. Puddles. Oh god. I'm gonna take that. And I'm gonna eat this. That's what you would have wanted. Oh, puddle. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, you're so, it's so awkward to carry you. I was gonna hold you up over my head like a rag doll. And give you a burial at sea, because I know that's what you would have wanted. You was my best friend. You was my best friend. I feel better now. Okay. Sometimes you just gotta let it out. Sometimes you just gotta let it out. And he will be missed. He will be missed. But life goes on. I mean, and that's just the way it is. Life goes on. I mean, you try to shoot a Falmer with a crossbow bolt, and your best friend, who happens to be a dead dog, jump, and then your other friend gets shot in the face with an arrow. And that's the circle of life. That's the circle of life, Katria. So, yeah. Well done. I guess I'm going up, yeah.
Was even more impressive before it all fell to pieces.
That was cool. I don't think I've ever seen them jump out like that. Oh, jeez, I almost rolled right off the damn thing. Okay. I don't know why I saved there, but... What the fuck was that? That was not a Falmer. I swear that was not a Falmer. No, that's Chorus. Charis. Haha, I got you just in time, you bastard. A perfect bow? Is it really that perfect? I'll be the judge of that. What? What? See, there's nothing to worry about. What's Falmer? Falmer haven't been scary since the first time you ever ran into them ever in this game, ever. Noob. Nothing scary about Falmer. Cazadors!
Here we go.
Cazadors! I hate Cazadors! Get away, you goddamn ch- Alright, at ease. At ease, at ease. Oh! Oh, God. Oh. Did they have to bring back the Cazadors? Oh, God. Oh, I'm gonna be sick. Oh, I'm fine. Oh, God. Ooh, chest. Worthless. 22 gold!
Here's where I fell. Feels like ages ago. Hey, there's my bow. There, out on the log. Who knows what happened to it?
Let's go get your log then, you goof. Log here.
Take good care of it for me.
Well, that all depends. Let's take a look. 35% faster than a normal bow? Oh yeah, I'll try that out. Let's see. Let's see what we got. Try these. There we go. Let's give it a shot. Oh. Yeah, it is pretty fast, ain't it? It's alright, so we'll give it a shot for a little bit. Well, got some tapestry flapping in the wind. Where are we going? That fucking freaks me out, man. I used earthquakes in this game. I'm just gonna jump off. Aha! You didn't expect the vampire to jump off a cliff. Probably didn't expect the vampire to do anything unexpected. Why is there an error here? Reach the summit.
Hold up.
Whoa.
We need to talk.
Oh God, you're a necromancer or something.
You know what this is? It's a lock.
Oh, okay.
A tunnel lock. Simple. Very, very deadly. See the resonators up there?
No, because you turned me around.
In the right order, and the door should open. Get it wrong, and, well, you've seen what happened when I tried it.
Wait, so you got it wrong here, and then you magically fell way back up there and off a log and down.
Well, you can pick up where I left off. My notes should still be in my journal, if you can read it.
Oh,
beyond that, well, maybe one of our predecessors still has a clue.
You mean the earthquake?
Yeah. Just one trap. Look around. Who knows what else this thing is capable of?
Okay. Yeah, so so obviously, bam, bam, bam.
That's it. Oh, God.
That wasn't it.
What is it?
Okay, so again.
All right. Almost. So close. Got it.
All right, you go that way. I'm gonna go this way. Get to kill you today. Later. I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna take these. And I'm gonna take that. Take this. These and that. This. That. These. That's it. That's all I'm taking. I'm not a greedy. Well, I'm gonna take these two. And that. And that one. And that. Oh, and I'm gonna go in here. I'm gonna take that. And here. I'll take these. Alright. He's behind. You can't get him. You can't get him. Are you gonna shoot? Okay. Alright. Yeah. I'm just gonna pick up your mess here. That's fantastic. Good job. Yeah, great job there. Hey, you did it! Yay!
So, it is real.
What? In
Let
the butt.
Let me see it. Look, on the edge here. This has been cut. Precisely cut.
Precisely?
If you had another piece about the same size, it would snap right in. I saw a drawing of this once. This shard. It's part of a key. A key made of pure aetherium.
Whoa.
The key to the forge.
Oh, the what?
We have to find the other pieces, of course. There should be, three more. One for each of the four cities that worked on the forge. I had a map in my journal. That's where we should start.
Then what then, now, bitch?
We still have to find the forge itself. I had a lead on that, too. There's so much to do. I'm going to head out and start tracking things down. We'll meet again. I'm sure of it. For the first time in a long while, I think we may actually be able to do this. And I owe it all to you. Thank you.
Well, didn't even stick around for me to go, yeah, you're welcome, stuck up bitch.